I thought it was really interesting. I'm wondering how many different voices it can do as well. I think I'm there. You always think you're there. I'm looking for a sound, like a wall of sound. You've got to get to know those pieces. It's more for sound effects. I find it quite hard to marry within the whole sound. It stands out too. I think if you put like great reverb and you know delay and whatever, that will help. But then you're giving away what you've got the FM sound for. So I use it. I've got a sound that sounds like a thunderclap. When I'm looking for melodies, I'm not really looking at the digitone to fit in well with what I'm doing. Yeah. So there is an opportunity to have different, but only when you don't need it. So, but I also like what Tim was saying about ways to generate ways quickly without programming things. So I've just taken away the keystep, got a circuit to control the deep mines, and also to have quick access to drum samples rather than programming them in. I think that's important. Yeah, as sound-wise, I'm looking for things to fit in as complete sound. You're always looking out for something that is that thing. You always get bored of your own sound, but actually it's coming, I can hear it coming together now. Even though I'm bored, when I stand back musically, it's gelling. So if it isn't broke, shouldn't really fix it. I want loads of stuff, who doesn't? But then I have to step back and go, where would I use it? It's like a hydrogen. I'd love a hydrogen. But I can't see it fitting anywhere into what I need. Yeah, it's gas and what you need. Everything has got effects on it. Just a little bit though. I suppose it's just by ear, isn't it? You know, if it sounds too mushy, turn it down. I've just been given it in the synthesis on the NPC, and I made a synth out of my voice. So, yeah, just played guitar and the synth that I've made out of me, you know, humming. So I'm into things like that. I'm into things that are a bit different. But as for effects, yeah, I've got effects on. I've thought about it, but everything's being controlled by MiniMoog. So why do I want to use audio except my voice? But I have thought about it, like guitar and voice. Well, I was always brought up around pianos. So my dad was brought up by two piano teachers. And he had like a Yamaha organ in CS80 colours. But I never got taught music. And even though I kept asking, I don't know what got on. I suppose it really started in 1986 when I heard Love Can't Turn Around.
Oh.
House Nation.
Yeah.
And
nice classic.
It Takes Two by DJs.
Yeah.
So when I heard that, I was like, what's this? What is this? So that's where it really started.
I think I pulled you across into the Clown Fest type of thing. I'm not sure if you're aware of it.
Oh, no. Me and Mark have known each other. Oh. Yeah, like...
I can't even get credit for that.
No, you're not getting credit for that. Yeah, basically since... Well, both kind of just appeared on the internet. Hardware Jam, he was just setting up the URL.
Oh, wow, that's like 3 years ago, isn't it?
Way back. And he gave me one of the nicest compliments ever, which what he doesn't know, but he kind of just gave me that little lift of I'm not rubbish. And he just said, I'll jam with you anytime. And he doesn't know, don't tell him, he doesn't know how much that actually meant. You know, so
you might have an idea now. No, and there's a lot of that. I'm really supportive too.
I'll jam with you anytime.